Are you ready for tomorrow?
Yes, I'm ready for tomorrow. Are you?
Maybe.
Oh. Are your car ready?
Yeah, I think so.
New oil for the transmission, fix the brakes, and just have to put it in the trailer.
So that's the next job, huh?
Yeah.
So what are you going to do tomorrow?
We are going to drift on a little spot for Toyota Emos. They are my sponsor. I got the Hilux from, and they asked me just to do a little donuts. And of course, we have tires and we have fuel, so it's gonna be fun.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How do you like this weather?
Bad, really bad.
Yeah.
Enough of this. I've got me last weekend.
You think it's gonna stop during the day?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be great after the event is finished.
Hopefully we'll get a set or two in the smoke though. Hopefully.
It's a small spot, so I'm gonna have tire smoke anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Rianne, kom bort og se om bensinpumpa løs. Eller remma. Remma oppa?
Remma.
Remma hel?
Begge har hoppet. Begge har hoppet, begge er hele.
Turtan har ikke glad i turtansperring, se.
Han spurte om du trengte hjelp.
Åja, sorry. Jeg hører ikke en dritt der, skjønner du.
Ta deg hjelmen da, det er lettere å skru.
Jeg håper det er så mye plugger og dritt, se.
Det er for å klare å prate med meg, tror du.
Jeg skjønner det. talen oversette det.
So the first test, we lose our pulley belt. Fix it in 5 minutes and back on track, and the car is super fun to drive.
Even on the wet?
Even on the wet.
Good.
So 2 hours, it's going to be dry up and you're ready to go.
Good.
Or you agree?
Yeah.
Use some more tires.
Tires are finished.
Tires are finished, but we get a little high oil temperature.
So yeah, I saw. But it's a small place, so it's not gonna cool as fast as usually does.
So I can't wait to check out the Rudskogen when it's hot on the racetrack.
Yeah.
So is it still that bad? I have to change to a bigger oil cooler. So.
Yeah. But I think we have to check for some leakage of water too, because it's been losing a bit of water.
Is it?
Yeah. I've been checking it regularly, and it's been going down. Not much, but a bit. So. We'll look at it when we get back. Okay. All finished?
All finished. The car's still alive.
That's good.
Fun day.
So.
It's always fun to do events for the sponsors.
Yeah. And it was a good day too, even though it was starting with rain and we finished with sun.
So they was really happy with the results.
Good. You want to finish here then?
Yeah, we can finish. Hope you all guys like the movie. And I will see you guys next time.
And remember to subscribe and like the movie. Yeah. Bye!
So, sorry for late or few videos on my YouTube, but hopefully we're going to make more videos.
Yeah.
I always say that, but it's up to you now.
Bye!
Bye!